Hello guys, this is my Assassin's Creed 3 Lego guy, and I know it doesn't look like him, but I just call it the blue one, and pretty took me like 4 hours to find the pieces and put them together. Well, let's get started with all this stuff. Alright, here is him, and just a J hat that he's wearing. I'll just cut the little thing off. Actually, what I'll do is I'll take him apart and show you all the pieces. First, I'm going to start with the body. Here is the body. Just a regular old J thing with Pirates of the Caribbean pants on. Here's the back. Oops. All that you do, and wait. And then we have J's face. And then we just have this little bow and arrow thing. This Batman cape, I cut the Batman cape and I put it like this and put it on the side of him. Alright. Then we got his little arrow that's always around him that he probably carries around like probably everywhere. I don't know whenever he takes it off, but we have his axe. He takes that everywhere, I think. And his knife. And I'll show you how to make one. Okay. It's not that easy to make one. First, you take the pants and put it on there. Then you take the Batman cape, and you can see where the metal part is showing, and you put it there. And then the arrow is the one that you mostly want. You point that one the other direction. Well, I don't think you can point it the other. You point it the way which the thing is pointing. How about that? Then you dump that. Then you put the head on. I'll show you what I did. There. That. Then you just lift his arm up like this. And then this arrow will probably just go around. It's like I told you, it's kind of pretty hard to put this arrow on. It took me a while last time. But yeah, you just take it and smudge it all the way down there. It's kind of really hard. But I'll show you. Oh, I don't really want that on yet. Then you just take it, the hat, put it on him like that, and here he is. Take the axe and or the bow and arrow, which I want to prefer right now to show you guys, and this little thing. I also added a grenade, but I don't want to use that. Yeah, there. Here's a look up. I'm gonna put him a little bit up so you can see how much better. There. And I just got added a little radio. And here we go. Here's the grenade. It's kind of small. That's why I'm doing it close. Alright guys, stay tuned to watch my video of it, and it will be about him. Well, he got shot in the arm and he gets taken to this hospital. And he gets new clothes, which is the clothes that he's wearing right now. Well, see you guys later. Hello, bye.